start looking around us, I'm supposed to see car park. We see the evolution of the car industry. People are opting for a more economical car. This means less revenue and taxes for our government. Tonight we're Miriam, we'll investigate the new proposals for car taxing.
Tax each vehicle on the rate per travel per kilometre, depending on which zone you are in. The higher rate would be in the red zone and the lower rate would be in the green zone.
Okay, so what's your opinion on the motor tax?
I'm not really opinion on tax with tolls.
And the new system would mean there would be no need for tolls, toll booths on motorways because it would be able to track what roads you are using and charge accordingly to what roads.
Why are we changing the system? What's wrong with Dublin?
Because of the rise in electric vehicles, the government is not receiving any motor tax because they do not produce any emissions, but the new system would collect more tax off electric vehicles and supply funds for the use of the maintenance of roads and public transport.
So does anyone from the audience have any questions? Yeah.
Is this new tax system not penalising the people of Dublin? Why do we have to pay more tax?
The red zone in Dublin is due to the high pollution rates as well as the high number of vehicles within the city. It is also to reduce the amount of vehicles within the city, reducing congestion, and to promote public use of public transport within the city.
Okay, does anyone else have any questions?
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do we know it would work? We've seen the government use spend millions on voting devices and it never worked.
A similar system was used in London where vehicles beyond a certain year of registration were not allowed to enter areas of the city due to pollution. It's an upgraded version of the system, but it would work with motor tax applied in Ireland.
Okay, thanks for joining me tonight. We're just going to take a quick break and after the break we'll be back talking.